So you two, dig up dinosaurs?
Well.
Try to.
You'll have to get used to Dr. Malcolm. He suffers from a deplorable excess of personality, especially for a mathematician.
Chaotician, actually.